Nathan, stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
Come get some.
Time to put his blues on.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What was that thing? It couldn't have been a zombie. RPD, welcome. T, you copy?
Yeah. Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day. Cameras killed those things, I'd be set. Better not.
Time, take a number.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Oh yeah, the kid's still got it.
Let that be a lesson to all dark boards.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Made it? No. Carlos? Stay here. Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Shit.
Nicholai left us to die.
Wait, what?
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, super cop. I got you. Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise. Tyrell. I've got time for this!
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the interview.
Okay, not this way. Thank you.
Ah,